You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and welcome if you're new. It's Mav Hockey here. Make sure to subscribe, smash that like button, ring the bell for notifications. Today, as you've already probably seen from the caption and the thumbnail, we are going to be spray painting two of my sticks from my stick collection. One of them is already spray painted a little bit, but we're just going to touch up on it. We're going to respray paint it, resand it down. And the other one, we're going to be doing a whole new job on it. We're going to spray paint the whole thing, sand it down, and get her nice and fresh. So here are the two twigs that we're going to be spray painting in this video. So the first one here is the Bauer Nexus. As you guys can see in my Instagram, map_hockey_55, I've used this stick a lot. I had it without the spray paint and I spray painted it, but it has a lot of chips and stuff, so we're going to touch it up, make it all nice and fresh again. So yeah, we're going to keep like the same length. We're just going to resand it down and redo it. And the other stick here is the CCM Tax 2.0. I actually got this stick for free from my cousin. She sent it to me from Ottawa. I'm going to be going to right here because I don't want to cover up the CCM, you know. I want to cover up the logo. So yeah, so we're going to sand it down, spray paint it, put some clear coat on it, make it all fresh. Same thing with the other one. So here we go. So boys, we've added a stick here. If this is my brother's stick, it is a warrior. We're going to stop spray painting it to about here. So the warrior is still there. We don't cover that up. So we're going to sand these sticks down here. So here we go.
Through securities, walking, courting them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about perseverance. They was counting me out, I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack of anemia, spend some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate, I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Phone on D&D, I'm out in Cali, whipping through the mountains. Just cruising, filling my song, windows down, speakers pounding. Yeah, my engine roaring in that Gucci Tiger grind. Expensive taste, my clothes boring, I be dripping like a fountain. Need new shoes, I started hustling, cause I didn't get no allowance. Being down.
So once you're done like sanding all the sticks down, you're gonna wanna like kind of wipe off the dust, cause you don't want the dust when you're spray painting, cause it's gonna leave like either bubbles or chunks when you spray paint. So you wanna make sure it's all clean. If you have like a little chip in your stick, like sand it down a bit more so it's not like sticking out as much. So yeah. So before we start, you don't wanna like go scribble, you don't wanna go everywhere, you just wanna go at a nice pace. You don't wanna go like this, and then like this, and then like that. You don't wanna do like that. You just wanna go on one side, and then once you get to the other side, do like that. You wanna go nice, you don't wanna go like all scribbly everywhere. So here we go.
I be routed, hottest in my city, I had every right, the label scouted. I got rich and left the hood, still don't leave the crib without it. Swear it ain't no better feeling been thumbing through these thousands. So much money, can't keep track, I think I might need an accountant. I've been running up that.
So here it is, one layer. It looks pretty clean already. We're gonna let that dry. We're gonna spray paint the other sticks.
Them blue hunters just keep piling. Came a long way from depression. All these riches keep me smiling. Know my grandma's still with me. When it get cold, I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking, courting them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about persevering. They was counting me out, I put passion in every lyric. Fuck the sack.
So for the first layer, you want to at least let it dry for about 30 to 20 minutes before you do another layer. So we're going to go back inside here, warm up the hands. We'll come back out in 30 minutes. So let's see you in 30 minutes.
Back up at Nemus, spend some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate. I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Couldn't leave my brother in them trenches, told him come and stay with.
And one other thing, if you have a tag on your stick that is still there, I really recommend to take it off. Or you can just keep it on, try to take most of it as you can off, and then just spray paint over it, like I did, because mine wouldn't come off. So yeah, if you can, make sure to get that tag off. So yeah.
We gon' live like kings for all them nights, ain't had no place to sleep. Niggas watch us starve and never offered us a plate to eat. Took off, now they mad, but I know that they won't wait for me. Last year I took a trip to every place that I couldn't wait to see. Gurney, I'm locked up again, sat in that station faithfully. Now I'm the golden child I used to.
So boys, the second layer is now done. You do not want to put like a lot between layers. You want to put like a medium amount Because if you put too much, it's going to start leaking. Or it's going to chunk up, like I've been saying. So you want to put like a bit at a time. So nice and smooth. So it doesn't chunk up and stuff like that. So we're going to wait about an hour for this one. And then come back for the last and final layer. So boys, we are back. It is getting a little late here. We are going to put the third and final coat on.
Think my mama hated me. Ain't budging about no problems. What a nigga gon' come take from me. I heard you a robber on that concrete. You gon' lay deceased. This boy he waving like a blow dry. Gon' hit his face with heat. With this shit for life forever, gang, until I'm 83. Real niggas dying. It seem like heaven is the place to be. Know my grandma still with me. When it get cold, I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking, courting them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something.
So boys, the third coat is on and done on the three twigs. We are going to wait 24 hours, so we're going to come back tomorrow and see the results. We want it to be nice, like, we want it to all be dry. We don't want it to be still wet and, like, sticky when you touch it. So we're going to wait till tomorrow. We're going to see you guys tomorrow. We're going to put the clear coat on and maybe take some shots with the twigs. So here we go, boys. What is up, guys? It is now the next day. It is after school now. I just got off the bus. So the sticks are all dried up. It's been about 24 hours. They're all dried up. And we're about to go outside, put the clear coat on, and get a little hockey montage for you guys. So here we go. Boys, these are the three twigs. As you guys can see, they look dope. They're all white. We're about to put the clear coat on here. So we're gonna start with my twig. And so on, so on. So here we go. So one more thing before I get into putting the clear coat on. You do not need much. You just gotta spray it around a bit. It just helps it from chipping and like scratching when you're in a game. You know how you get those stick lifts and stuff like that. It's mostly just a polish and just helps it from the chipping. So we're gonna get going here.
But I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking, courting them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about perseverance. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck the sack up and.
So I said to wait about a half hour so it's all dry or more, because you don't want it to like start getting chips right away and stuff. You want to make sure it's all dried up. And you want to make sure the spray paint is dried up before you do the clear coat.
Steady calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me strong. Touching your name no more. I ain't tryna feel this pain no more. And I'm sorry, but my feelings ain't the same no more. Used to be my homie, you ain't gang no more. I am not a nigga, you could claim no more. Traumatized, hoping it don't rain no more. You done put me through some things that done changed my aura. Now all around the world, I explore no door. New bitch, I'ma drip out in New York. Ass fast, shorty straight, deep, no Florida. Bad as she doing for herself, I applaud her. No need, I'm talking my boo. So please, alone I go. And it's all cause I was too strong. I haven't told you I'm gonna love. Steady calling my phone. I've told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No one's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me strong. I won't go back. Trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that.
So boys, that will be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I really recommend doing these to your twigs. They look really clean, look pretty sick. And yeah, even if you go white on white, it looks super sick, or black on black. Like I said, you can also use black spray paint. So boys, make sure to subscribe, smash that like button, ring the bell for notifications.
That shit would drive me.